Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to improve your Wi-Fi signal or just your internet connectivity in general. So whether you're using a LAN, Ethernet, Wi-Fi connection to connect to the internet, if you are looking to increase your performance a little bit without upgrading through your ISP or internet service provider, so if you just want to take a couple of quick and easy steps how to improve your internet Wi-Fi signal, in today's tutorial I'm going to show you guys how to do it. So we're going to jump right into it, and we're going to start off by opening up the search menu, type in control panel. Best results should come back with control panel. Go ahead and open that up. And now you want to go select the view by up at the top right and left click on it, and then you want to select large icons. You want to then select network and sharing center. You want to select your internet connection type over here on the right. It might very likely be different in your case than what you see on my screen here. Go ahead and left click on that. And now you want to select the properties button at the bottom left corner of this window. In the new window that appears here, you want to go ahead and select the configure button. And now that we are in here, you want to go ahead and select power management. And where it says allow the computer to turn off this device to save power, go ahead and uncheck that option. And then once you're done with that, go ahead and select the Advanced tab. Now underneath the Advanced tab, you want to locate something here that says Roaming Aggressiveness. I do not have one in my machine here, but again, Roaming Aggressiveness. You go ahead and just left click on it, and then you would set it to Disabled. So again, a Roaming Aggressiveness. You would select it and then change the value to Disabled over here on the right. And you'd also want to go down this list and look for something that says Thoughtful Through Point Booster. Again, Thoughtful Through Point Booster. It might just say Through Point Booster. So again, that's very important. Look for Through Point Booster. You would left click on it, and then you would, and then again, like the first one, the Roaming Aggressiveness, you'll go over here on the right and change the value to Disabled. And if you see anything that says Fat Channel Intolerant, you would switch that instead to the Enabled position. So again, Fat Channel Tolerant, you would change that to Enabled over here on the right side for the value. And then once you're done with that, you select OK, close out of here, and then you want to go restart your computer. And there you go, guys. Should be as simple as that. And hopefully that was able to help you out. And as always, thank you for watching this brief tutorial. Do hope I was able to help you out. And I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.